I finally started making tarot cards.
Don't touch the art. Why not?
First step is painting.
Don't.
Next is doing the digital edits, such as the name of the card.